Hey, welcome to Learn Arabic with Amin. Now let's go to the video introduction. Subscribe to the channel now. Why? Because this channel is the greatest of all time in spoken Arabic conversation. And because this channel has 5 dialects in one place. I have 5 dialects in one place in this channel. Fusha Standard Arabic, Gulf Khaliji dialect, Levantine Shami dialect, Palestinian and Judean dialect and Egyptian dialect. So don't forget to subscribe and check all the playlists and all the dialects in that channel. If you want one-on-one private classes, you can contact me on my personal WhatsApp number to get your one-on-one private classes using Zoom. Text me on my personal WhatsApp number. And if you want to support me and donate and support this channel by going to patreon.com and search for Learn Arabic with Amin, or tap on join button below this video. Did you put your like? Put your like. Did you put your subscribe? Put your subscribe. Okay, now let's go to the first sentence. Our first sentence is أبي أسجل للمسابقة. أبي أسجل للمسابقة. أبي or أبغي or أبا or أريد or ودي. These all means I want in Gulf Khaliji dialect. But here we choose أبي. So أبي I want. أسجل. أسجل it means I register. It has another meaning. The other meaning of it is I record. Okay. But in this sentence is I register. أسجل I register. Again. أبي أسجل للمسابقة. أبي I want أسجل I register للمسابقة. The lam here at the beginning لل, the lam here it means for. The lam for. المسابقة the competition. مسابقة competition. المسابقة the competition. مسابقات competitions plural. So مسابقة competition للمسابقة for the competition. Okay, again أبي أسجل للمسابقة. أبي I want أسجل I register للمسابقة for the competition. What is the full meaning of this sentence? أبي أسجل للمسابقة. It means I want to register for the competition. أبي أسجل للمسابقة. I want to register for the competition. Now let's go to the next sentence. Our next sentence is عطني اسمك الكامل. عطني اسمك الكامل. عطني. عطني it means give me. When I'm talking to a male. عطني or عطيني give me. When I'm talking to a male. Also when I'm talking to a female. Also عطني or عطيني. Okay. To a group, give me. To a group, عطوني. عطوني. But عطني, if I'm speaking to a singular, give me. اسمك الكامل. اسم, it means name or noun. اسمك, your name or your noun when I'm talking to a male. اسمك, your name or your noun when I'm talking to a female. اسمكو or اسمكم, your name for a group. Okay? So اسمك your name when I'm talking to a male. Again عطني اسمك الكامل. عطني give me. اسمك your name for a male. الكامل. كامل it's an adjective. It means full when I'm talking to about male object. Okay. كامل full for a male object as an adjective. كاملة full as an adjective for a female. كاملين full as an adjective for a group. So الكامل the full. The full it's an adjective for a male. Why male? Because اسم. اسمك الكامل. Your full name. Okay. Again عطني اسمك الكامل. عطني give me. اسمك your name for a male. الكامل the full. What is the full meaning of this sentence? عطني اسمك الكامل. Give me your full name. Give me your full name. عطني اسمك الكامل. Now let's go to the next sentence. Our next sentence is وعمرك وتاريخ ميلادك. وعمرك وتاريخ ميلادك، وأنا عمرك your age، why عمر age عمر or عمر age، عمرك your age for male، عمرك your age for female، عمركو or عمركم your age for a group. So وعمرك and your age for a male، وتاريخ ميلادك و and تاريخ. تاريخ this word has two meanings. تاريخ can be date like 11th of January of 2002, or it can be history. Okay, history. Here تاريخ it means date. تاريخ date. Again وعمرك وتاريخ ميلادك و and عمرك your age for male و another and تاريخ date ميلادك. ميلاد it means birth. Birth ميلاد is a, the birth. Birth as a noun. ميلاد birth. ميلادك your birth for male. ميلادك your birth for female. ميلادك or ميلادكم your birth for a group. Again وعمرك وتاريخ ميلادك و and عمرك your age for male و and تاريخ date ميلادك your birth. What is the full meaning of this sentence؟ وعمرك وتاريخ ميلادك and your age and your date of birth and your age and your date of birth and your age and your date of birth وعمرك وتاريخ ميلادك. Okay, now let's go to the next sentence. Our next sentence is وبطاقة الهوية لو سمحت. وبطاقة الهوية لو سمحت. و and بطاقة it means card in Gulf خليجي ذلك. بطاقة card. الهوية هوية it means identity. هوية identity. So بطاقة الهوية identity card or the identity card. بطاقة بطاقة or بطاقة الهوية the identity card. Again وبطاقة الهوية لو سمحت و and بطاقة الهوية the identity card. لو سمحت it means excuse me and also it can be please. Here it means please. Okay, please. Why? Because it came at the end. If لو سمحت came at the end it will not be excuse me, it will be please. So لو سمحت please. لو سمحت please. Okay, again وبطاقة الهوية لو سمحت و and بطاقة الهوية the identity card. لو سمحت please. What is the full meaning of this sentence؟ وبطاقة الهوية لو سمحت and the identity card please and the identity card please. Okay, don't forget to subscribe and comment and like, and remember this channel is the greatest of all time in spoken Arabic composition. Why? Because we have 5 dialects in one channel. We have Fusha Standard Arabic, Gulf Khaliji dialect, Levantine Shami dialect, Palestinian and Jordan dialect, and Egyptian dialect. And also, if you want one-on-one private classes using Zoom, you can contact me on this personal WhatsApp number. Contact me on my WhatsApp number to get one-on-one private classes using Zoom online. And you can support me and keep me motivated by donating to the channel. You can donate on Patreon or join the channel membership. You can go to patreon.com and search for Learn Arabic with Amin and donate, or you can just tap or press or click on the join button below this video. If you haven't subscribed yet, kindly subscribe now. See you in the next video with new sentences and new dialect. Assalamu alaikum, ma salama, salam, peace.